Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we are at Melbourne Outlaws Stadium for this 2020 match between Melbourne Outlaws, Perth Rollers. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Well, Slats, we're just about ready to get this one underway. Couldn't ask for a better day for it. Not a cloud in sight. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Melbourne Outlaws win the toss and they elect to field.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Here we go, the first ball. And that's four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
They'll get one more.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Nine runs added there, Perth Rollers. None for nine. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
High in the air. Go sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. And that's another one. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. Wait on.
Perth Rollers. Doing well out of that over, they're now none for 21. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
End of the over, 10 runs coming from Perth Rollers, none for 31. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can fire.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
It away.
Big shout for that one.
That's a huge wicket. It's a big scalp. Bolton is on their way back, having only managed four runs. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 35. Wyatt, the off-spinner, is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Yeah.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
no getting past that fielder.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
They'll take a single. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball. Kept it fairly tight in that over. Perth Rollers, 2 for 40. Melbourne Outlaws are now allowed 5 fielders outside the circle. That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good shot. That's 6.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot.
Perth Rollers have had a really good over there. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's well wide.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Well-directed throw.
I thought there was a run there for sure.
Yeah.
And that's 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. A well fielded, really good work out there.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Perth Rollers move their score to 2 for 63. Right arm is coming into the attack from the north end. Villani. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Plays and misses.
Tidy over that. Just one from it. Perth Rollers. 2 for 64. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
And pulls it.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run added. Run saved with that effort.
One more to the score.
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That goes sailing into the crowd. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Not a bad shot, that. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting. Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Oh, very nice there from this player.
Yep.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Bit expensive in that one. Perth Rollers. 3 for 85. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good work there. Saves 4.
Oh, superb fielding there.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait.
Perth Rollers move to 3 for 91. Great shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Oh, good shot.
That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
An easy catch that was served up on a platter. That's the end of the over. The wicket from it, but also runs. Perth Rollers, 4 for 103. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Waiting.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Cuts it.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Just a lack of concentration there.
Appeal.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot.
Perth Rollers move on now to 4 for 107.
Yes.
Front foot drive towards the offside.
A key wicket in this match, really important.
The batsman, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Good bowling there. Another dot. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice way to start off. Nice shot along the ground for 4. Perth Rollers lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 5 for 112. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the south end. Umpire calls wide. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Good work out there on the boundary.
Yeah.
Committed fielding there to stop four.
That's cut off nicely.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. One run added. Good work there on the boundary. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. They take a single.
Yes.
Cut off with some nice fielding. Gave a few too many away in that over. Perth Rollers, 5 for 122. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
Just not staying in, Perth Rollers. Really needed a more significant contribution. Big wicket there. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 6 for 128. Another dot ball.
Waiting.
Ends that over. Perth Rollers, 6 for 128.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They'll get a single.
Good effort. Four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
No getting past that fielder.
One more to the score.
6 runs added in the over. Perth Rollers. 6 for 134. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on.
Tremendous shot. That's 6. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. And that's another one. 6. That's just not how to bowl in such an important over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whoa, these just keep getting smashed for 6. The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes!
Whoa, that's another 6, and she delivers yet more punishment for the bowler. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Nice save there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Not getting past that fielder. Too expensive in that. Perth Rollers, 6 for 162. A new bowler coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes. Four runs there, super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. They'll take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's four. Good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Runs saved with that effort.
Got hold of that one. Four runs. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. It will be a thrilling chase. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Perth rollers, sure needed that. Wyatt is on their way back, having only managed four runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Not sure how that missed. Has finished off a tidy over. Bolton, the spinner coming into the attack.
Thank you.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Hits the rope, first ball. Nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The fielder cuts that one off well. Return from out on the boundary, good fielding.
They take a single. Yes. One bounce, four runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another run taken. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 20. Good shot, good timing. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays a square drive off the back foot this time.
Wait. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Ends that over, Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 26. Yes. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
10 runs added there. Melbourne Outlaws. 1 for 36. Cross. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
That's hit high. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Whoa, yet another one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. Perth Rollers can now have 5 fielders outside the circle. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the north end. Another dot ball. Yes. 1 run added. Oh, very nice there from Cross.
Nice stroke there. Driven through the covers, and that's 4.
Melbourne Outlaws make it 1 for 53.
That came right from the meat of the bat. 4 runs. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Not getting past that fielder. Back foot plays the drive into the onside.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Nice save there. That's some good bowling. Into the over. Melbourne Outlaws. 1 for 57.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yeah.
Huge shot, high in the air. That goes sailing into the crowd. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs. Perth Rollers will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yeah.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six. Makes it to 50.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Not sure how that missed.
Wait.
fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Very troubling line there from the bowler. Melbourne Outlaws take their score to 1/82. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Melbourne Outlaws are now 1/86.
Yes.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run taken.
Yeah.
Good effort. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
He's timed it beautifully. Nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Good shot. Good timing.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from... Melbourne Outlaws make it 1/101. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Tremendous shot. That's six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Four all the way. Wonderful. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. One for 111. Has been thrown the ball again. Another dot ball.
Yeah.
One bounce, and it goes for four. The batsman is taking a really good approach to this innings and gets 50.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Nice save there.
And they get through for one.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. One for 160. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. No getting past that fielder.
Yeah.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. One run added.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Nice stroke there.
Six. Great shot. Melbourne Outlaws move to 1 for 128. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. The umpire quick to say no on that one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not a bad shot, that.
Another ball and another big six. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. I'm really enjoying watching this innings. Some great shots. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Run saved with that effort. One run taken. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to 1 for 147.
Takes it. Great catch.
Perth Rollers really needed that wicket. Finally breaking this partnership. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
That's gone high in the air. That's four. Nice shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Melbourne Outlaws lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 2 for 151. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
The bowler won't like that at all. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
That's dropped. Oh no. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
That's cut off and a boundary save. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to 2 for 164. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Good shot, runs for sure. Six, what a shot. Not enough of a target set really to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.